Our very dear friends in the Philippines did an amazing job.